it feels amazing. And again, because the competition, and that was also what was clearly visible in the World Championship, the competition in the United States is high. So the US universities are best in the world. And to win one game, that feels really great. And I am really very proud of my students, because they were the ones who were so much motivated. They focused so much, and they knew what was expected from them in that competition.
Difficult to predict everything. For instance, yesterday I had some problems like with connection. I lost Wi-Fi. Right before the round, I had to switch computers, and I started the game like with little less time on the clock. And everything makes you like difficult to adjust. That you know, you are becoming nervous. The game didn't start yet, and you are already nervous because you can lose without playing even. So.